went downstairs, asked her, you know, so we could put towels. Because I didn't want the mud to come into the house. And that's when I called the fire department. They came out. They said, you know, that it looked okay to stay on the front of the house. We were in the front of the house. I was calling my insurance guy. We heard this big, huge crash. And we went back there. And that's when that big, huge, but it was only at that point 3 feet tall. Now it's about 7 feet. And yeah, it's pretty bad.
Well, Tiana, I'm so sorry for what you're going through. I mean, so many people are, but, you know, keep
yeah, your spirits. I think I appreciate talking 2022, to you. We went to Yellowstone.
Yep, uh-huh, yep.
Well, that's the question of the hour, because
last year, we were in Yellowstone.
What was our
vacation
last year?
We went to haven't been overseas since before COVID. Yeah.
But they asked her about it. So when she came to the house,